September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Sitio más tétrico.
¡Eh! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me. How far could he have gone? Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí? This is not good. Man, that stinks. Hey! Fucking way.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct, then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Damn it.
Coño! kidding me. It's my lucky day.
Where's everyone going? Bingo? Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Thank you.
¿Dónde estás? Ahí está.
No good.
de ti, imbécil.
¡Un forastero!
Hey! as you know.
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Okay, stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee, got a name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not helpful.
We're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Took my gear.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor 1. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor 1, out. My gear.
Yeah.
I'll be taking these back.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
Let's do some business then, eh?
Yes.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. Welcome. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. I've got something new for you, mate. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I still have some new items you might be interested in. You you get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Still have some new items you might be interested in. What you see is what I've got. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Will that be all then? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? Good as new. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
The hell am I?
Breaks over, I suppose.